often I am asked, what does a hero truly need? Much depends upon the hero. Would you be swift? Then for you, I have speed beyond measure. Would you be strong? Then I can grant you the might to overpower any foe. And I will unlock your inner cunning! What does a hero truly need? For you to decide.
We'll be right back. Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello. Welcome. Welcome. My name is Tommy Tallarico. I've been a video game composer for over 25 years. And it is my great honor to present Tim Larkin, the composer from Dota 2 games. Please, Tim Larkin conducting tonight. Thank you for coming to our show, and I hope you enjoy the rest of it. We'll be right back.
我们有请 JJ 林俊杰。
大家好，今天我非常兴奋，非常开心，我觉得非常荣幸受邀来到这里，来到上海，见识那么棒的一场比赛。今天能够来到这里，其实算是一个梦想成真，因为从小电玩对我来说就是一个非常大的一个推动力，一直延伸到前几年在音乐的创作当中，也是很多时候来很多的灵感也是来自电玩。那今天能够用音乐向我最喜欢的电玩之一来致敬，来合作，像 Dota 2一起跟所有的玩家一起聚集在这里，用音乐来鼓励所有的选手们，所有的玩家们，我觉得这是一个双梦想成真，所以谢谢大家。我也很开心能够跟Dota 2的音乐大师们一起来同台。I was saying, since I was a kid, video games has been influencing my life, driving force behind my growth and my youth. And over the years of music making, a lot of my music and my songs have been inspired by video games. Dota 2 is one of my favorite games. And tonight, my being here, I'm extremely honored and excited, even nervous, because I'm witnessing one of the best gaming history happening right before me, and I'm really proud and honored to be working with Tim Larkin, Tommy Tallarico, sharing the stage, and even more happy that I can be part of this whole gaming and music mega house. So thank you for having me.
And I can say, from the video game industry, having such a superstar say those words and to write music for the game, it helps to elevate our industry as well. So we thank you. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the day. Let's give it up for JJ Lin, Tim Larkin, and I'm Tommy Tallarico. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Welcome.